I am pleased to present you, Mike, with your 2020 membership card as the first male spouse to join the ranks of the American Legion Auxiliary. Thank Congratulations. You so much.
Since that historic day in August of 2019, the American Legion Auxiliary has welcomed over 1,000 male ALA members. One of them is Jeff Krauser of Delaware, who understands that the way to grow membership is to grow the entire American Legion family.
I joined the American Legion 22 years ago when I was stationed at Dover Air Force Base. During that time, I climbed the ladder through the post, become a post commander, an honorary life member, and I figured that was about it as far as the American Legion was concerned.
That's when Jeff learned that nearby Post 3 in Milford, Delaware, was about to lose its charter.
So a number of us, five of us, transferred from Walter L. Fox Post 2, gave up our honorary life membership and become members here at Milford Post 3 and started a revitalization effort. One of the first things we did was we moved where we were holding our meeting. We were holding our meeting at the Ruritan, out in the middle of nowhere with no lighting or anything else. We met with the VFW here in the city of Milford, and they said, sure, we'd be more than happy to host you. So the first year we took it from 52 and falling to 99 members and growing.
Their rapid growth made finding their own post home a necessity.
We looked at purchasing. We ended up deciding to rent here in a strip mall, which is unique in and of itself.
But something was missing.
So once we got into our post home, we knew something was missing. So at that time, we contacted the department secretary and the department adjutant, applied for our charters for both the American Legion Auxiliary and the Sons of the American Legion. And from there, membership took off and grew.
That's when Post 3's American Legion family began to flourish.
I was elected Unit 3 president of the newly reformed American Legion Auxiliary Unit 3.
In fact, Jeff is the first male unit president in the history of the auxiliary. Unit 3 has grown from 0 to 97 auxiliary members.
Our American Legion membership goal was 199. We finished the year at 396. The Sons of the American Legion finished squadron goals up at 130% of membership. My son is a member of the Sons of the American Legion. In order to grow one part of the Legion family, you must grow the whole family as together.
To Jeff, it really is all about the American Legion family.
I joined the Sons of the American Legion in recognition of my father's service. I joined the American Legion in recognition of my service. And I joined the American Legion Auxiliary in recognition of my wife's service. The reason that I felt that was so important is we weren't eligible until just recently, and it was only right to recognize her service. And of course, I'm a member of the American Legion Riders.
And in Milford, they know how to spread the word.
We as an American Legion family, we utilize social media, the traditional media, local TV, community newsletters, newspapers, and it's all free. And it works. People come to us to join our family organization.
Jeff's membership in the American Legion Auxiliary has really made a difference.
Although my term in office as president is over, I'm still very involved with the American Legion Auxiliary. I'm the unit secretary. I'm involved with the American Legion, the Sons of the American Legion, and the American Legion Riders. After all, it's all about service to the veterans, military, and their families.
Like Jeff, encouraging spouses to join the American Legion Auxiliary can make a huge impact in our ability to serve.